First of all, I got to see the locker room. Got me a couple of gifts. Meet the guys in there, talk to them a little bit. Everybody came, shook my hand, said hi, spent some time talking to me. So that was really cool. Very nice of the guys. It wasn't shortly after till we came out here. Been a little kicking the ball around, have the guys steal the ball. So it was fun. It was a good way to start the practice. Everybody's laughing, joking, pushing each other around. So that was fun. Got into a little bit more agility, some other touching the shoulders, touching the knees, touching the feet. Got a chance to go against Reed, which he didn't take it easy on me, that's for sure. But it was fun. So now we're just, seems like they're going through some game situations. I'm just kind of enjoying myself out here.